Oh my gosh, so excited.
So excited.
First time here. First time here.
Yeah.
Well, in the, back in the day, went on that flight.
Okay, we're going to open them up. Welcome to Phil's Beach.
The opening of Phil's Beach is iconic. When I was a child, my parents brought me here. I come from a family of five. And I think there were four of us that would go here. The youngest sister never came because she was too young. But anyway, I remember that slide. And looking at it now, it doesn't look as big as it looked to me when I was a kid. It was enormous.
The Blues Brothers came to film here in September of 1979. They sent the film crew out a couple weeks before to check out the beach and see the site. They started filming at that fence over there, drove the Bluesmobile down the beach here, and there were people out in the water, and they filmed for about 3 or 4 hours. Belushi and Aykroyd were in the Bluesmobile, drove it down the beach, and every time they do the scene, they stop the car, back it up, rake the sand, and then drive back down the beach again. We just shook hands with them. They were very gracious, took pictures with people. Everybody was very nice, the whole crew that came with them. There were cameras all out over the water, film crews everywhere. It was quite a day. Slide, my dad built. He was he had cancer at the time, and he built the slide, and we put it in the water, and it was just a huge success. Everybody loved it.